really big hits, hoping that you're not going to really notice. And that's exactly what we're going to do now. We're going to do another song off the album. And we're going to sandwich it in between two hits. Go on. Shall we? Go on then, shall we do it?
This is for anybody that's married to somebody that always gets what she wants. Are there any men like that in here?
She always gets what she wants.
Gentlemen, the back going,
yes, that's me.
That's me.
She's going, put your hand in.
Enjoy this.
With the various bands that we're in, of course, with a bit of new material. But this particular song does deviate from that somewhat. And the reason we play this song is, for one reason really, is that this song is written by a gentleman called Roy Orbison. I'm sure we have lots of Roy Orbison fans in the room. Well, the thing is, I don't know how this happened, but it did happen. I got sucked into playing the part of Roy Orbison in a biographical musical of his life in the West End of London for about two years. And this is a kind of homage to that time that I spent. So it's a wonderful song. So please, if you know it, sing along, clap along, and do what you will. How's it go? Oh, yeah.